There we go. That circle in it.
It's probably hummus.
Yeah, in it.
No, I'm just gonna eat it. You eat it. That's from the
dough. So we're making matzah Pesach. That's this Friday night. And we're making matzah with Rabbi Shmuley. And we're rolling it out right now. And then we're gonna start holding it. And then we are gonna bake it in our toaster. And then we're gonna eat it.
Popcorn.
You have to make it. You need the right amount of water and flour to mix it together. And you have to mix it for a right amount of time.
Yeah, you have to make
sure. And it needs to be big enough for, like, for it to be a perfect chocolate.
When we are baking the matzah, there are two kinds. One is matzah, and one is mitzvah matzah, and they're different. Regular matzah can be made with
eggs,
juice, spices, salt and pepper, garlic, flavor.
Yeah.
But mitzvah matzah needs to be
simple,
just simple.
The better one.
Can I make mine out of my
apron? No, Masha.